let me just say something just real quick.
When the devil...
Okay, Genesis. When the devil started talking to Eve, he knew who he was talking to. He's like, I need an evil bitch around this motherfucker. I need somebody just as evil as me. All my ass. He was talking to y'all. He know how evil y'all motherfuckers is. Y'all know what y'all fucking is. I was trying to be a good husband and shit. I was married. I think I'm still, I don't know. Like, my wife called me. I was in Costa Rica. And she said, what you doing in Costa Rica? And who are you down there with? Bitch, I'm down here with Costa Ricans. Won't you mind your motherfucking business? Brothers, let me tell you this one. It's three words you can remember to get through your marriage. And it's this. What? For real? And I ain't know that. See, y'all the old niggas know what I'm talking about. Because they gonna come in the house. What? For real? I ain't know that. Hey, and you can slow it down too.
Presents First Amendment Stand-Up.